can't remember what I had for breakfast. I can't remember what the match we're playing. Look at that.
I know what you had for breakfast.
Something.
Three bowls. Only one was cereal.
Dude, don't you love when you go online and you download a bunch of weapons?
I already made that joke when we first came here, by the way.
I didn't hear it, dude.
Except it was... It was
dude,
somehow
Dylan's
less
shit. Playing against himself, by the way. He's playing a blue team.
He's playing against his past self. Past self versus future self.
Also, does Dylan... What color characters do Dylan play? He usually plays blue characters, right?
Dude, don't ask me what color Mario he plays, because he plays like two. That's too many. Too many for me to keep track of.
Yeah, I only play one color of any character.
Second before it happens.
Wait, does that mean that the whole stream's been like that?
That's what I'm loving.
Should we say something?
Yo, it's stream chat. Is audio okay?
Dude, there's no
big question. Is anyone watching?
I mean, yeah, you probably can. Yeah. Fucking should. Really loud. It goes really loud. Dude, neutral exchange doesn't matter when Dylan's got power percent. There's two types of power percent. There's one power percent at 69 and one power percent at 420%.
No one ever gets to the 420%.
Yeah, getting to 420% is very difficult.
Yeah, literally no one's.
Once you do, it doesn't matter what stock you're on, you just win.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure jab actually kills the zero if you're at that percent.
Just like the moment they respawn, they just instantly die again.
Fireball of Destiny.
Man, I really like that Fox final.
I really like hearing Peach's down smash while Peach is in air knowing that she's going to land in down smash.
Just imagine you can't see all the little foxes. They just look like little brown dots.
Some more.
You should be.
You're an expert on the Mario Peach matchup, right?
Yeah, obviously.
Yeah, okay. So, who wins it?
Well, in any case, usually the Mario, because they're super sick, but this Peach is way sicker, so, like...
Clash of sickness, right?
Yeah.
And the sickest sick wins.
When one sickness comes in contact with another sickness, they duel it out on FD, and Peach won in that instance. Holy shit. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's
you know,
go.
Fox is the best character in the game. Probably doesn't look
better
than Mario.
With a 3% lead, he's 6% lead. 10% lead. Looking to be a good game for Dylan.
Fishing for that stitch phase. And there it goes.
Dude,
honestly, I think if I listen to Melee with the audio being a second ahead of the gameplay for too long, I'll just pass out.
Yeah.
It's actually exhausting. Because it's like my brain is just like filling in so many blanks when I'm hearing the
sounds.
Yeah,
like I feel like I'm gonna go blind or something. It really is like it's strenuous to think because no matter what you hear,
you can't not react
like,
to the sound.
You think about what's gonna happen and then you see it and it like fucks your head up.
Yeah, your body just immediately reacts to hearing them because you know them so well.
Stream on like Twitch that was like two separate monitors, so it would be like full screen the stream and it would be in both screens two different things.
Wait, what would be different about it?
We'll say like one could be the game and the other could be like the face cam.
Like you can like broadcast
yeah, like
a Twitch and people
yeah.
that are watching have to have two monitors to
yeah.
see it. Okay.
But then there could be like a full, there could be like a one screen version.
Yeah.
Of the layout. Okay.
Jack, what do you say with the down?
That little conversation we had was really nice because I forgot about the game, but now I'm thinking about everything's ahead of it.
You know, as soon as you look away from the screen, everything's fine. It's like, oh, you're yeah. Melee.
That was the worst one. Toria and then...
That's it?
Holy shit, it's like 5 minutes.